It slices, it dices, it fixes you up right. It's Game-O-Matic, and you can only get it on Game Show Network. Hey, it's the only place where it's all play all day.
Most exciting hour of fantastic prizes. The fabulous 60-minute prize is right. Lisa Burke, come on down. Donna Chess, come on down. John L. Gates, come on down. And Donnie Pena, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Prize is Right. The star of The Prize is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you. Thank you. And welcome to The Prize is Right.
Oh, you do sound as if you are in a good mood today.
Are you?
And you four are all ready to win something nice, aren't you?
Yep.
Say, yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
All right, let's bring something nice right out there for them to bid on. Holly.
It's a 35-millimeter camera. The new Mamiya Quartz ZE 35-millimeter camera. The computer inside makes picture-taking easy. The Mamiya Quartz ZE for simply beautiful pictures.
Now, that is what you are bidding on, and Lisa, what do you bid on it?
$360.
$360. How about it, Donna?
$325.
$325. What do you think, John?
$370.
$370 brings me to Dottie.
$375.
$375. The actual retail price is $465, and Dottie wins it. Dottie wins it. So we want Dottie right over here to play a pricing game. That's what we want. Right up here with me, Dottie.
Thank you.
Yes. Now, Dottie, first of all, I want to congratulate you on winning that prize. I want to welcome you to the stage, and I want to show you some more prizes. What do we have?
A new sailboat. Port mini fish, 12 feet of sailing fun. The fiberglass hull weighs 75 pounds, yet it holds up to two people with a total weight of 300 pounds. And it can be carried on your car top. Or a new car! This is Ford's Escort three-door hatchback, the new economy compact with front-wheel drive, four-cylinder overdrive, AM radio all standard, plus California emission. And this one comes with speed control, digital clock, and intermittent windshield wiper. Bob?
Dottie, I have an exciting game for you to play. It's called Any Number. We have numbers all over this board. We have everything 0 through 9 on that board. Each one is there only once. I want you to call out a number. We'll light it up wherever it is. And if you get the numbers lighted in the price of the car before you get the numbers lighted in the sailboat or the money in the piggy bank, you win the car. Now, give me a number you think we'll find up there in that clock.
7.
Number 7. She wants the 7, and here is the 7 in the price of the sailboat.
5.
She wants the 5. Let's give her the 5. Another number in the price of the sailboat.
6.
Now the 6. Gentlemen, where is that 6? There you are on the top row.
9.
Number 9. And here comes the 9. And you have a sailboat, the $795. You needed the 1, the 2, and the 8 up there. Dottie, thank you for playing Any Number, and have fun in your new sailboat. Well, we just gave away a boat. What will we give away next? We'll find out after we see this.
Watch Game Show Network for a chance to win these prizes. This is the Oreck Lightweight Vacuum. It's hypoallergenic, 100% made in America, weighs only 8 pounds, from the Oreck Corporation. Ashley's comfort lounger and ottoman in designer leather fabric. Durable swivel recliner chair fashioned in a smart contemporary look. Creative styling that adds to any decor. From Ashley. For lighting with a futuristic flair, Harris Lamps creates a strikingly bold lamp with white glass globes and matte black finished metal. From Harris Lamps.
Great announcers with an announcement.
And that is Helen Crawling. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Helen.
Hello.
Helen, where's your home?
George, Iowa.
And in Iowa?
Right.
Where in Iowa?
George.
George,
Northwest
Iowa?
Corner.
Where did George, Iowa get the name of George?
I wouldn't know.
Well, that would have been the first thing I'd want to find out. There must have been someone named George around there.
Must have been. There's a lot of them there yet.
A lot of Georges there yet. Well, Helen, it's a pleasure to have you down there in contestant's row. Now, let's see what we can find for them to bid on, please.
New exercise equipment. From Diversified Products, Quinn Superstar Exercise Bikes, Waist Trimmer, Incline Bench, Barbells, and Dumbbells, all designed to get you into shape and keep you there. From Diversified Products.
And Helen of George, Iowa, will bid first.
$400.
$400. Lisa, what do you bid?
$740.
$740 for her. What for you, Donna?
$1,000.
$1,000. Now, John.
$500.
$500. And the actual retail price is $509. John is the winner, and John will play the bonus game. Howdy, John.
Howdy, Bob.
John, have you ever been to Iowa?
No, I haven't, Bob.
Had you ever heard of George, Iowa?
No, I haven't.
So this is an educational experience for you, isn't it?
And I'm grateful for it.
Well, good for you, John. You say that as if you mean it. John, I appreciate that. Now, you will be grateful if you win the 1, 2, 3, 4 prizes that we have on this board. And if you win the prize beside the blue window in which it will eventually say bonus, you win the bonus prize. And, John, you'd be grateful for that.
A charming dining room. From SK Furniture, classic early American dining furniture and solid maple finished hardwoods, built for years and years of solid family service, fine craftsmanship from SK Products. And for a lovelier table, there's China. Service for aid of Spring Gardens by American Royalty. A 47-piece set of exquisite ivory porcelain for beauty of design and quality. Spring Gardens, a product of Salad Master Corporation. It's a bonus worth $2,020.
And do you know that when my friend John saw that dining room, he turned to me and he said, "Oh, I'd love to win that. I've been married just 2 days." 2 days. Not only that, the bride of 2 days is in the audience, and her name is?
Bertha.
Bertha, will you stand up? We want to... There's Bertha. Yes. Bertha, we wish you and John years of happiness. We do indeed. Now, we know who you're winning that dining room for. Now, let's see what the first prize here is on the board. It's a clock. It's right there. And Johnny, you'll tell him about the clock, won't you?
Will do, Bob. From Spartus, the Sigma 2 bold upright styling and snoozer alarm that repeats every 9 minutes 6 times from Spartus.
Now, that clock is not $36. Is it higher or lower?
Higher, Bob.
He believes that it is higher, and he's wrong. That goes back. It's lower. And out comes paint. Johnny, please.
4 gallons of scrubbable TruTest Easy Care latex flat wall and trim finish for walls and woodwork only at True Value Hardware Store.
Is that paid higher or lower than $70?
Lower, Bob.
Lower, let's see. And it is. And you've won the paint and you control that window. And now we have a sweeper. And if you should win this sweeper, would you use it or would Bertha?
Bertha.
Uh-huh. Johnny, let's hear about Bertha's sweeper.
It's Bissell's Gemini that sweeps all four surfaces you walk on. Brushes whisk up litter, extra large dustpans trap it. It's the Bissell's Gemini.
Is Bertha's sweeper higher or lower than $24?
Higher, Bob.
Higher, let's see. You're right again. I tell you what. Bertha, you have a sweeper no matter what happens. Now we have one more prize, and it's a hairdryer. Johnny?
Daisy Hard Hat and the new lightweight easy folding carry case equipped with four drying temp settings, 1,100 watts of power for fast and comfortable drying.
What do you say, higher or lower than $48?
Higher, Bob.
Higher, I hope you're right. You are. You are. John, if the bonus is here, Bertha has the dining room. If the bonus is here, Bertha has the dining room. If the bonus is here, Bertha has the dining room. If the bonus is here, Bertha is going to be disgusted with John. But you are not going to be that unlucky. Light up that bonus. There it is. You won it. Well done, John. Yes, congratulations, Bertha. Be back with our next game after this message. Sir John, who cometh from the flock next?
Squire, 'twould be Mary Ann Johnson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Prize is Right.
Yes, Mary Ann. We have that spot just for you, and we have this as the next item up for bids in the Price is Right.
It's a handy dishwasher.
Oh, yeah.
Whirlpool portable convertible or undercounter dishwasher with DuraFirm Door Super Scour Cycle and exclusive in-the-door silverware basket from the Whirlpool Corporation.
Mary Ann, I am going to give you the first bid on that.
Okay. $351.
Helen?
$300.
$300. Lisa?
$610.
$610. Okay, Donna?
$425.
Her bid is $425, and the actual retail price is $420. You win, Mary Ann. You win over, Donna. Donna thought she'd won, but she was $5 over. It's Mary Ann who wins. Hello, Mary Ann? Yes. Now, Mary Ann, I would imagine that you have seen our show.
Mm-hmm, yes.
I would imagine that you thought, gee, after seeing people win on television, you'd like to come to the show.
Yes.
I would imagine that you were hoping that Johnny would say, come on down.
Yes.
And that I would have you up here on the stage.
Mm-hmm.
And then I would say, you have a chance to win one of these.
A new car! The GLC three-door, five-speed custom hatchback. Enjoy its sleek lines, high-performance four-cylinder engine, front-wheel drive, excellent gas mileage, and low maintenance costs from Mazda Motors of America. It comes equipped with automatic transmission. Bob?
She's standing here saying how beautiful, how lovely, and it is that. And it will be yours if you pick out the first two numbers and the last two numbers in the price of the car. Now, where do we start?
The first two numbers.
Or the last two. Doesn't make a bit of difference.
57.
57, and we find a dollar sign. That means you win $57. So we'll put that over here. Now, don't fill those four spaces first, or you don't win the car. You want to get the first, the front, and the back of the car. Now, the first two numbers or the last. What next?
Let's see. 60.
And that brings a smattering of applause, and the applause is deserved. $6,000 automobile. That is a $6,000 automobile that can be yours if you pick out the last two numbers and the price of the car.
Okay. 95.
She has $95. $95. You have now won $152.
Okay.
38. Does she win that car with that 38? No, she doesn't. but she has $190.
Oh.
Now, this will be your last choice because it will go here or hopefully here.
Okay, I'll try the 86.
86. Right up there to the 86, and we have another dollar sign. Another dollar sign. That gives you a total of $276. Now, audience, what did she need? 02. Someone said 02. No. 20. 20. Yes, that's right. You needed the $20. Marianne, you did win $276. Have fun spending it.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. We're going to have the first showcase showdown of this show on this stage immediately after these words. Oh, I wish you could have won it. I do. Marianne is still lamenting the fact that she didn't win that car. But I'll tell you what, she might win enough money to buy a car. All she has to do is get a dollar on the wheel. Then she gets $1,000. Then she gets a bonus spin. And if the wheel stops in one of the two green sections in the bonus spin, the contestant who has done it will receive an additional $5,000. And for the $1, an additional $10,000 in the bonus spin. Total of $11,000. And another very, 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 very important part of this wheel spinning is the fact that the contestant who is nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase. We have cars, we have boats, we have all sorts of fabulous things in these showcases of ours. You knew that, didn't you?
Right.
Yes.
Right.
Now, the bridegroom, John, will spin last. Dottie, married or single?
Engaged.
Engaged will spin second. And Marianne, married,
single,
or engaged?
Single.
Single will spin first. Someone likes the idea that you're single. Did you hear that woo out there? Spin that wheel good and hard now because we want it to go all the way around. And it did. It did. It did, and it is beginning to slow down, and it looks as if you have 20 cents. Now, you may stay or spin again. You're going to spin again, and you should. You should, because I don't think you're going to win with 20 cents. Now, to the 20 cents, we'll add a dime.
Aww.
And the total... Now, I know it doesn't sound like much. But on the other hand, I've had a lot of folks who have been disappointed in what they got on the... I had one winner with 30 cents. I had a lot of losers with 30 cents, but I had one winner with 30 cents. Dottie, it's your spin. Step over there and spin that wheel. Has there been a date set for the wedding?
Yes, July 25th.
July 25th, we'll all be thinking about Dottie. Now, you have 65 cents. That went all the way around. Did not? It did not go up. Boo this girl. I'm standing here talking about the wedding of July 25th, and you didn't even spin that wheel hard enough to go off. Now, if you don't get it around this time, the wedding's off. So spin it hard. That's the way to do it. That's much better. Now, you have to beat 30 cents. And you have 20 cents, so spin it again. Now, spin it hard. That's right. Someone says hard. They don't want to sit out there and watch you spin this wheel halfway around. 20 cents in her first spin, and now she has 50 for a total of 70. So, Marianne, you'll have to step aside. I have a new leader. Dottie is the leader, but here comes John. Spin that wheel, John. Now, you have to beat 70 cents to get into the showcase. John won four nice prizes in the bonus game, and he won the dining room furniture, 30 cents. Spin it again. In the bonus game, that was the bonus prize. Now he's trying to win a spot in the showcase. 30 cents in his first spin. He has to beat 70. 30 cents plus 50 would do it. You did it, John! You're in the showcase. John, you have won the first showcase showdown, and you're going to be in our showcase. Now, we'll be back to play some more pricing games after we do a little business for you at home.
Something special that people pour into baths. Use it oil? The survey's done.
Yes, another winning moment. And here comes a loved one to offer congratulations.
Whoa, looks like her sister has other ideas.
John, do you suppose that you can find me another player out here in this studio audience of ours?
I'll do my best, Bob. How about Elmer Jarin? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hello, Elmer. Now, Elmer, what's a young feller like you doing these days? You go to school, you work, or you just hanging right around now, CBS, going to television shows, or what?
I'm working right now, but I'll be enrolling next term.
What are you doing?
Working as a counter salesperson.
And where are you going to enroll?
West Coast University.
And what are you going to study?
Engineering.
And then what are you going to do?
Then I'll try to be an engineer, probably.
If you study engineering, don't try brain surgery. Stay with engineering if you study engineering.
I'll take your advice.
We want to see the next item up for bids and the Price is Right. And coming down the track is Janice with a 1 ounce bar of gold. This 1 ounce bar of gold is certified to be 999.9 fine, the retail value determined at the close of business on the day of taping. Elmer, if you're going to school, you could use that gold. What do you bid on it?
$900.
Helen, how about it?
$500.
Now, Lisa.
$600.
Lisa says $600. And what do you say, Donna?
$510.
She says $510, and I say that the actual retail price is $508. Helen, you won that gold. Helen won that gold. You missed only $8. Helen has been investing in gold in Georgia, Iowa, I believe. Helen, come back here to me. How did you know so well how much that gold was? Thank you. Do you sit around back there in Georgia, Iowa, buying gold and silver and playing the stock market?
No, I sure don't.
What do you do back in Georgia, Iowa?
I'm just retired and play a little golf and bowl.
Good for you. That'll
take
keep
care of my grandchildren.
That'll keep all those things will keep you young. These might help keep you young, too. Look what we have back here. A waterbed, a console cabinet, and a range. At first, to dress up any area, this exciting red lacquered cabinet in cherry red is hand-painted with chinoiserie. The two doors have a key lock, making it a very private storage area. Second, America, the elegant new Manhattan waterbed with stereo headboard and nightstand for the most contemporary-minded, upholstered in brown velvet with brass trim by America, the elegant. And finally, a tap and self-cleaning convection air gas range designed to save energy. Featuring automatic fireless ignition, automatic digital clock to start and stop the oven automatically from Tappan. Mom? Helen, when I said these might help keep you young, too, I didn't know what we had back there. But you know, that waterbed might just do the trick, too. You go out playing golf, come home and take a nap in your waterbed. Now, I will give you all three of those prizes if you tell me which one of those prizes is the most expensive. Is it number one? Is it number two? Or is it number three? Which one is the most expensive?
I'll take number two.
You say number two is the most expensive, and I say that we want to see the price tag for prize number one. $1,295. How much is number three? $990. If number two is more than $1,295, you will return to George, Iowa with all three prizes. How much is number two? Oh, Helen, disaster has befallen you. But thank you for being on our show. Bye-bye. There is more Prices Right coming up.
Stay tuned for more pricing games, and the fabulous showcase is coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.
On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. Set a dramatic stage for a large screen TV and all your electronics and accessories with Busch Industries Home Theater Center in rich Lions Oak finish by Busch.
The name of our next player is
Simarjit Gill. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Simarjit, is that right?
Yes.
Simarjit.
Yes.
Simarjit of Dublin, Ireland. Of India.
Yes, I'm from
and
India.
And do you live in the United States now?
Yes.
And how long have you been here?
8 years.
8 years?
Yes.
Well, it's a pleasure to have you on The Price is Right.
Thanks.
Now, I do believe the next item up for bids is on yon turntable.
It's a new moped. The Puck Maxi Moped gets up to 150 miles to a gallon of gas. You can have fun, save money riding the Maxi Moped from Puck.
And bidder number one is Simarjeet Davindya.
$600.
$600, and I want your bid, Lisa.
$420.
$420, and I want your bid, Donna.
$400.
She says $400. What do you say, Elmer?
I'll say it's
$450. $450. The actual retail price is $609. Simarjeet. Simarjeet of India is our winner. Simarjeet, do you remember what I tried to give away in the first pricing game today? An automobile.
Yes.
Do you remember what I tried to give away in the third pricing game today?
A car.
An automobile is absolutely correct. I have given up. I can't give away cars, but I want to give away something very nice. How about this?
A chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
I am going to give you a chance to win $10,000, but you have to work your way up to $10,000 from $1. Let's move that back to $1, please. And a very important part of working your way back up to $10,000 is the target price, which is what, please? Target price is $1.35. You see here six products. Four, count them. One, two, three, four of those products are less than $1.35. Two of those products are more than $1.35. I want you to think about that as John tells you about the six products, if you please, John.
Right, Bob. First, genuine Mr. Coffee filter, specially designed to filter out oils and sediment and let the rich flavor of coffee come smiling through. You love Tootsie Pop, so you love Tootsie Pop Drops, a hard candy with a Tootsie Roll center. Yes, we filled the hole with Tootsie Roll. Uncle Ben's takes the time to make rice right. Uncle Ben's select brown rice, naturally high in brand fiber and nutrients. Salad Crunchies, a crunchy, flavorful blend for salads. Salad Crunchies from Libby's in your grocer's produce section. Number 64, Crayola Crayons, contains 64 different colored crayons, including gold, silver, and copper, plus built-in sharpener. It's fun to create with Crayola. And bake someone happy with Creamy Deluxe Frosting. It tastes buttercream creamy, spreads buttercream creamy. Try Creamy Deluxe, the buttercream creamy frosting. Bob?
She's asking me something. I couldn't understand her. What?
Oh, no. I mean, it is hard to pronounce, you know, Simarjeet.
Simarjeet.
So everybody called me Simi.
Oh, everyone called
yes.
you Simi.
Yes.
Do you prefer that I call you Simi?
Yes, and I mean, anything, you know.
Well, I thought I was doing so well with Simarjeet, aren't I?
Yes, you
well,
did.
Well, then I'm going to stick with it and show off. Okay, Simarjeet, you pick out one product that's less than $1.35, and I'll move you from $1 up to $10.
A candy.
The candy? I'll bet you're right. How much is that candy? 20 cents. Move her up to $10, please. Now let's make it $100. Pick out another product that's less than $1.35.
Rice.
What?
Rice.
The rice? I think you're right again. 89 cents. Move her up to $100. And the next move will be up to $1,000. Pick out another product that's less than $1.35.
Crunchies.
The crunchies. The crunchies. The crunchies are only 69 cents. Move her up to $1,000. Now, Simarjeet, if you wish, you may take the $1,000 and quit right now. Or you can try to pick out the one last product that's less than $1.35. If you're right, you win $10,000.
Mm-hmm.
But if you're wrong, you don't win $10,000, and you lose the $1,000 that you already had.
I will go.
She's going on, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you have the filters, you have the crayons, and you have the frosting left. Which one is less than $1.35?
Filters.
The what?
The filters.
The filters, right here. I think I have a convention of filter salesmen out here. From that outburst of applause, I get the impression that you believe she has just won $10,000.
If these filters are less than $1.35, you're $10,000 richer. You are. You see, the crayon is here. $2.75 and $1.39. You've won $10,000, CYD. I am happy for it. Bye-bye. What a wonderful prize. We'll be back with another pricing game after these words. John, what is the next name on your list?
Bob, is Catherine McCall. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Prize is Right.
Catherine McCall is in contestant's row, and here's the next item up for bids on our show.
It's a ceiling fan light. The energy saver from Encon Industries reduces energy bills year-round while adding charm and enchantment to any room. It's the Victorian from the Encon collection of decorator ceiling fans.
We want to know what Catherine wants to bid.
220.
She says 220. Lisa, what do you say?
300.
$300. Now, Donna?
$195.
And finally, Elmer.
I'll say $375.
The actual retail price is $271, and Catherine has won. Catherine has won. For a fleeting moment, I thought Donna had won. Poor Donna and Lisa never got out of contestant's row, but Catherine did. Now, Catherine, I want you to know that you may walk off this stage with all this.
A recliner, a brass bamboo room divider, a grandfather clock, and a microwave oven. First, the Monique Rocker Recliner. Soft comfort combined with unique styling with elegant highlighted velvet makes this Rocker Recliner a beautiful accent for living room or den. Relax in style from Easy Rest Incorporated. Second is the Amana Touchmatic 2 Radar Range. Microwave oven featuring both automatic temperature control and rotowave cooking systems. Doing even more to perfect and simplify microwave cooking. Only from Amana. Next, from Maurice Duchin Incorporated, a brass multi-shelf room divider, a bookcase with five glass shelves, fashioned in a bamboo design and epoxy-coated for lasting beauty from Maurice Duchin Incorporated. And finally, a pearl grandfather clock featuring Westminster chimes and German movement in a hand-finished hardwood cabinet. It's a great American tradition for great Americans. There they are, Bob.
Catherine, why do you suppose we have $1,677 up there? I'll tell you why. Two of those four prizes total $1,677 in price. Pick them out. We'll give you all four prizes. Which two are they, Catherine? Tell me what they are, Catherine.
I'll say the recliners.
The recliners? And what?
How much?
$1,677.
The chairs and the bamboo thing.
The chairs and the divider are $1,677. The recliner is $978. The divider is $285. The total is $1,263. Now I'll give you another chance. You may take these two. Or you can take one of these two and one of these two. You still want $1,677.
Okay, what do I get to do now?
You can take these two, or you can take one of these two and one of these two. Which two prizes are $1,677?
Recliner and the microwave.
Very well. Let's close up that divider. She's keeping the recliner, $978, and taking the microwave, $600, for a total of $1,578. Well, now, you were right about the recliners. You did want those, but you should have taken the clock, which was $699.
Thanks,
Catherine,
anyway.
Thank you for being on the Price is Right today. We will be back with the second showcase showdown after these words.
Showdown.
And here's Catherine to spin that big wheel and try to win herself $1,000. Let her rip, Catherine. Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is in the showcase and the price is right. Catherine, as that wheel slows down, I see 40 cents. Not going to even talk about it. She's going to spin it again. 40 cents plus what she gets in this spin will be her total in the second showcase showdown. 45 is good. Stop, stop, stop. It did. 85 cents total. Boy, that was close. Come on, Helen. Step over there now, Helen, and show those folks back in George, Iowa, how to spin the Price is Right wheel. That's perfect. Perfect. We've never had a better spin. We have, a little fast. Well, you have to beat 85 and you have 80, so spin it again. Give it a big pull again. That's fine. Oh, Helen, I wish all these gals could spin that wheel the way you do. 80 cents in your first spin. Helen, you're going to go over. You are going over, but I hope you had fun on the show.
I sure did.
Well, we had fun getting to know you. Come on, Simarjeet, to just won $10,000. You could win $11,000 more. Spin that wheel, and yeah, that'd be a total of $21,000 plus other prizes. Simarjeet, you'd be a wealthy lady. She has to beat 85 cents, and that did that go all the way around? It did. Did it? Yes, 70 cents. Spin it again. All right, I take my eyes off the wheel for a moment, and then I never know for sure. 70 cents in her first spin, this is her second spin, and she'll win if she gets 20, and she did it. 90 cents beats 85. You're in the showcase today, and you've already won $10,000. Oh, boy, be back after this message. Well, we have a very, very interesting showcase here. Simarjeet of India, who won $10,000 in the grand game, is the top winner on today's show in the showcase. And John over here is the runner-up in the showcase. John did so very, 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 very well in the bonus game. Now, each of you will have a showcase of beautiful prizes to bid on. And the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your showcase without going over will win it. But if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the actual retail price of your own showcase, you will win both showcases. And just the other day, I had the winner only $2 away from winning both showcases. 101 instead of less than 100. Now, Simarjeet may bid on the first showcase or pass it to you, John, and this is the first showcase.
Your showcase is filled with fun things for your playroom. First, this is the Torch, an exciting bonus multiplier and double shoot again feature. Great fun for family or friends, coin-operated or free play, the Torch pinball machine. And for added fun, this new pool table. This is the Swinger 4x8 pool table, a classic design style to enhance any game room or complement any decor. 7/8 inch thick slate is diamond ground to a precision level, the Swinger from Murray. And for a little musical fun, there's a new piano. Dorian Clark's elegant piano, traditionally a fine musical instrument made for many years of enjoyment, distinctive cabinetry and bright full console tone from Dorian Clark. And when you want to get out of the house, there's an exciting Caribbean cruise. A first-class round-trip flying holiday for two by a Western Airlines spaceship from Los Angeles to Miami, Florida. Enjoy warm hospitality and friendly service the Western way. From Miami, you'll depart for a 7-day vacation at sea, visiting the Dominican Republic, St. Thomas, San Juan, and Haiti, aboard the luxurious MS Boeim. All this is yours when you go for a cruise aboard Commodore Cruise Line's happy ship, the MS Boeim of West German Registry. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
See, Marjorie, do you wish to bid or pass?
I will pass.
You will pass. John, she has passed this showcase to you. That Caribbean cruise would make quite a honeymoon, wouldn't it?
Right.
What do you bid on it? The whole kit and caboodle, that is. The whole showcase. What do you bid on it?
$13,500.
$13,500 is his bid. Now, see, Marjorie, I want you to see your showcase. Take a look.
Your showcase contains prizes designed to make the best out of a rainy day for our Price is Right ding-a-ling, Stanley Agita. And here's our lovable Stanley, who was planning to play golf today, but now realizes he'd be better off indoors reading a good book like one of these. Britannica Great Books for people who are not ashamed of having brains. Here are the great books from Britannica. 443 works by 74 of the Western world's great authors, the gift of a lifetime. Well, folks, Stanley is not practicing a new dance, and blue is not his natural color. Along with that rain, there's a chill in the air. And what old Stanley needs now is a little heat, like the warmth generated by this new fireplace. Freeways provide a freestanding fireplace complete with glass doors and heat circulating fan, the provider for a nice warm feeling from Freeway. What you looking for, Stanley? Oh, I see. Now you're warm and comfy. Sure, looking for a place to settle down and watch the rain. Stan, my boy, I have just the spot for you. Why not watch those raindrops while curled up in this new stereo love seat? For added charm, it also has stereo speakers. Two can relax in comfort as you listen to your favorite music undisturbed by outside noises. A love seat with beauty of sight and sound. Hey, Stan, wake up. Your roof sprung a leak. And if you're going to fall asleep to the pity-pat of the rain and not get drenched, you'll have to spend the night in a new trailer. It's the Kid Road Ranger, a 19-foot self-contained travel trailer that sleeps six comfortably, has a refrigerator stove, 40-gallon capacity fresh water stall, the Road Ranger from Kit Manufacturing. And this showcase, designed to make the best of a rainy day, can be yours if the price is right.
CMRG. That is a splendid showcase, isn't it? What are you going to bid on?
$5,000
is her bid on this showcase. $5,000. And we will be back with the conclusion after these words.
Quiet down, everybody. I have an important announcement to make. Go is up next on Game Show Network, followed by Trivia Track and the new Newlywed Game. Now, are there any questions?
John, I heard an awful lot of moaning and groaning when you bid $13,500 on that showcase. Did you hear that moaning
yes,
and groaning?
Yes, I did.
Do you suppose that these nice people here in our studio audience think that you have gone over?
I think so.
You think so? Well, let's find out. You bid $13,500, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $7,635, and you did go over. Now over here to Simarjeet. Simarjeet, you bid $5,000 on your showcase. And Simarjeet, the actual retail price of your showcase is $10,094. You win with a difference of $5,094. Simarjeet, you have won a total of $20,703 in cash and prizes, including a $10,000 cash. John, we wish you all kinds of happiness. So, here's our host, Bob Barker, saying goodbye, everybody.
Speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.